It is quite a strange title, Salmon Fishing in the Yemen. You think there is madness somewhere in it. And when you read the script, you discover that it is, what do you call it? Quite a cute madness of this strange sheik, the guy I'm playing. And I kind of understand where he comes from. I kind of understand the reason behind his madness, as any human being who will have the capacity to exercise what he loves and has enough support to do it. So why not? Basically, there are two types of scripts that you read: a script that you read in one go and a script that you read in several goes. That was the type that you read in one go, just because it's really interesting and always takes turns that you don't expect. And eventually, you arrive at the end with the same feeling. You still want more, somehow. And I thought it was one of the greatest scripts that I've read in many, many years. We've trained together twice or three times on how to cast that humongous rod, and it was quite fun because we couldn't get it right from the beginning, and it was just really looked like amateurs, and we were kind of making fun of each other, and we clicked. I think that automatically explained that, you know, there is some sort of a friendship building there and not just a professional relationship where you just do your stuff and he does his stuff.